Hello YouTube, it's Jason, also known as Black Beam Boy, and today I am back with another video. So today is Sunday, November 20th, 2022. I hope you're having a great day. I'm having a good day. Happy 1,000 days of the Black Beam Boy. I've made a video for the past 1,000 days in a row without missing a day. Every single day for the last 1,000 days. So today is just going to be a really chill video. I'm just going to film, you know, what I'm doing today on day 1,000. And then stay tuned for the end of the video because I have a really long montage of old clips from, you know, all of my favorite vlogs. I put them together in a nice montage so you can see the progression of the videos. But today's also Football Sunday, so I'm super excited. I'm going to watch the Bills game, eat some good food, and celebrate 1,000 days of the Black Beam Boy, me. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm going to do a little speech later. You know, I'm going to talk and just reflect on the 1,000 days. I'll do that probably after you guys see the montage, but yeah, I just want to say thank you for all the love and support over the last 1,000 days. I really appreciate it. I'm going to go more in depth, you know, a little later, but I hope you guys enjoy the video. This morning I'm just playing a little bit of Assassin's Creed Valhalla on PS4. I've been playing this game so much lately. It's amazing. It's super fun. The graphics are beautiful, even on the PlayStation 4, which blows my mind. This game's just really fun. I love the combat. I love the story. You know, I love the setting. It's really cool that you get to play as a Viking, and I highly recommend it. This is the game I've been playing recently. I've only played about 7 hours into the game, but I can honestly say this is definitely one of my favorite Assassin's Creed games of all time. It's probably already in my top three. I don't know if I could put them in order, but my top three are Assassin's Creed 3, Assassin's Creed 2, and then this one, Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I've played Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag. I've played the first one. But this one is just stunning. You know, I love the story. I love the characters, I love the gameplay, I love the setting with the Vikings. It's awesome. I highly recommend it. Guys, check out this cake my family got me for 1,000 days of daily vlogs. It's a beautiful vanilla cake with sprinkles. And my mom even wrote 1,000 on the top of this. This is just too sweet, too cute. Thank you so much, Mama, and my dad and my brother for this really cute cake to celebrate 1,000 days. That cake that my parents got me for 1,000 days of the Black Beam Boy was delicious. I just had a piece, it was so good. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna, you know, do a brief overview of my day, and then I'm gonna, you know, just talk a little bit, and then I'm gonna show you guys the, pretty long little montage that I put together of my favorite vlogs. But yeah, today, you know, I woke up, played some video games, watched a lot of football, the Buffalo Bills won, which is good. You know, I watched a little, you know, bits and pieces of all the football games that were on today. And I had buffalo chicken sandwiches for dinner, and, you know, I had a really nice day, a really nice, you know, 1,000th day of, you know, my daily vlogs. Obviously the cake was really good, and I really appreciate my parents getting it for me, and my mom writing 1,000 on it. It was too sweet, and makes me want to cry. It's just too sweet. But I want to just give a big thank you. You know, I want to give a big thank you to everyone. I want to give a big thank you to my mom, my dad, my brother, for just always being there for me, always believing in me, and always supporting me. You know, not just with the daily vlogs, but with everything in my life. And I want to thank each and every one of you guys watching the video. It doesn't matter if you've been here since day one, or if this is the first video you're watching. I really appreciate you guys. You're the reason why I do the daily vlogs. You know, I love seeing the comments. I love interacting with you guys. I love showing you guys things and, You know, I just love making these videos. No matter how simple, you know, some of them can be. I just really appreciate all the love and support over the past few years. And I can't believe I've made 1,000 videos in a row. Like, it just blows my mind. I'm very grateful and lucky for, you know, everything going on in my life. And I'm very grateful and lucky for all you guys that watch me every day. And like I said the other day, you know, just because I upload a video every day doesn't mean you guys have to watch all of them. You know, I really appreciate it if you do watch every single one. Like, that absolutely blows my mind. Like, but, you know, the good thing about daily vlogs is, you know, one day I might upload a video about something and some people might not really be interested in it. You know, they might click on it or watch a little bit of it, or they might watch the whole thing, or some people might not watch it, you know, at all. But the really cool thing about it is that, you know, there's always tomorrow, and that's what I'm striving for. There's always tomorrow. You know, there's always another video that will be coming out, you know, a video that you might like and that might interest you. But yeah, I mean, I'm just at a total loss of words right now. It still feels so unreal to me that I'm at 1,000 days. I remember the time in my life when I wasn't making daily vlogs, and it honestly felt like yesterday. So it just feels like a blink, like, it was at day one and then day 1,000. Like, it honestly feels like I time traveled. But again, I want to thank my loving family, my parents and my brother, and all of you guys watching. I really appreciate it. And I've gotten to know a lot of amazing people through the power of YouTube and through the power of the internet. You guys all know who you are. And I've met some very special people through YouTube and the internet, and I love you very much. And I'm just honestly at a loss of words, but I hope you guys enjoy the montage. This is going to be the end of me talking, and then the rest of the video is going to be, I think it's like a 14 minute long montage. I picked clips from like some of my favorite videos, some of my personal favorite videos. Definitely my top like three favorite videos, I believe, are my Niagara Falls video. The Buffalo Bills Stadium video was very special to me, and obviously my first video. There's so many others, and I put them in here as well, but I love like all the Disney videos I've made too. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the montage, and I just, again, I want to say thank you to everyone. I really appreciate you guys, and I'm looking forward to the next 1,000 days, you know. I really want to ramp up the content and just start making some really nice videos, you know. And what I mean by nice is it doesn't have to be super complex, you know, they could be simple videos, but just very nice, memorable, you know, videos. But yeah, I love you guys all. Today was Sunday, November 20th, 2022. I hope you're having a great day. Happy 1,000 days of the Black Bean Boy. And I hope you guys enjoy the little trip down memory lane. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 1,001. But yeah, have a great night, everyone. I love you guys all. And enjoy the montage. Happy 1,000 days.
What's good, YouTube? My name is Jason, also known as Black Bean Boy, and today I am making a daily vlog.
Hello there, YouTube. It's Jason, also known as Black Bean Boy, and today I am in the freezing cold with an ice cream cone. It's literally like 2 degrees outside, and I'm eating ice cream. Look at this. I do not want to drop my phone. I do not want to drop my phone down there, but look, those are the Americans. They're all having a wonderful day. I'm here in my living room right now with a special guest. Look at this, guys. It's my cat, Rusty, right here. Look at him. He's looking at the camera. And basically, I'm going to play with him and give him treats. Oh, God. It's freezing. Like, look at this. Oh, that's cold. Oh, this is so stupid. I hope I don't get frostbite. Oh, I almost slipped. Oh, this is so uncomfortable and cold. Oh, okay, I better do this fast, guys. I'm going to go down. Ready? Oh. Making a snow angel in April, guys. Oh, that's so cold. Oh my God. Dude, this is so stupid. Oh, 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 oh God, that's so cold. Oh.
Look at the snow angel I made, though.
Oh.
Oh, my feet. My feet are freezing. Oh, my God.
Hello there, YouTube. It's Jason.
I'm having a great Friday. I'm currently going for a walk right now, and I have a special guest that is going to be in the vlog today. Check this out. Look who it is.
What's up, dudes?
It is my brother.
How's it going? What's happening? What's popping, homies?
It's my brother, aka the Arcade Warrior, and we are going for a walk around our neighborhood. Lunch, and I decided, you know what, why wait till I get home to make my video? I have time, so I'm making my video on my break. So I'm in my car right now, the Jeep, baby Jeepy as we call them, and I'm just listening to the classical music radio station. I don't know if you can hear it. Let me turn it up more. These beautiful Christmas trees that they have in the parking lot outside of my Target and this store right here, a Rochester favorite, Wegmans. They got wreaths on their store. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, these Christmas trees are beautiful, and it definitely goes with the music that I'm listening to. South, but not to this beautiful magnitude. This is actually considered really. This is not a lot of snow. This would be a lot of snow anywhere else in the south of the United States, I guess, or the middle of the United States. But this is like. This is nothing in New York or like the Northeast. We're used to a lot of snow, but yeah, I'm sporting the Santa hat again. I'm super excited today because today is my 1 year anniversary on YouTube. I have so much to say. Let's get right into this video. So I've been making daily vlogs now for exactly 1 year. Last year on February 25th, 2020, I started this channel. Yeah. I'm gonna eat this apple to celebrate Johnny Appleseed Day. This is one of my favorite days. One of my favorite holiday thingies that I do because of the hat and the apple. So let me bite in. Premise of today's vlog is I am at the movie theaters right now. This is like a part two to the video I made last time. They have pictures of famous people. Right over here, they got James Dean. Hallway, and they have other actors. I love movie theater carpet though. Here's the movie, guys. It's King Kong. Okay, guys, we're over at the Dollar Records. This is literally my favorite part of the store because there's like some hidden gems, and you just have to look through all of them because you never know what you're gonna find. Look at what they got at Sonic. They have this Shark Week slushie. It looks awesome. I gotta get one of those. So the commercial that you saw earlier with that Shark Week drink, I'm actually about to go out and get it. This is gonna be so much fun. I'm super excited. Okay guys, so I'm currently outside of Target right now. My parents went inside to go shopping, but check this out. This is the Sonic Shark Week slushie. This is awesome. I'm gonna dig in and give you my thoughts. They give you two little gummy sharkies on the top, and it's blue and then the top is red. So it looks like a shark attack, which is cool, but I'm gonna dig in and try this. Also, I got a cheeseburger too, so that's gonna be
good. Look at this. Black Bean Boy in Walt Disney World. How cool is that? That is awesome. That's cool. Right here, this is the money shot.
This is the money shot.
I'm flagging my brother down. This is awesome. Dude, this is the money shot. Look at this.
This is the money shot, dude.
Money shot, bro. That's awesome.
Just two dudes and a golf ball.
Hey, but this is the money shot. How beautiful is that?
Everyone can move your life. Okay guys, now we are at Epcot. We were just at the hotel relaxing for like an hour, and now we're at Epcot and we're gonna get some dinner and just walk around and maybe look in a few shops and just have a great night tonight. Guys, look, it's Mickey Mouse, he's right there. And there's Minnie too. That's awesome. We are now in the UK Pavilion. This is like my favorite pavilion at Epcot, the United Kingdom, AKA England. And then I'm gonna do medium. So let's see if I can beat the computer. I gotta use the keyboard. I'm the guy on the right, by the way. So I just scored. But I love Pong. Oh, I just let one in. Pong is a great game. It's God tier to me. One of the first video games ever, if not the first. Definitely the first really major video game. I believe it goes to 10 on this version. And this computer's kind of tricky. There we go. So here's the blanket that I bought. I was at work today and I spotted it on one of the shelves and I was like, I have to have this. It's really, really soft and light. Today is the last day of the year. Today is New Year's Eve, my favorite holiday. I'm super excited. As you can tell, I'm wearing a festive New Year's hat and I'm wearing my cool half and half flannel, which is like a really trippy looking time traveling shirt. I look like a time traveler kind of, because I am going to be time traveling. Okay everyone, I think I had to construct it myself. They just gave everything like a la carte. We got like, look at that, we got like buns over here.
Bunch of random buns.
I built it like the picture said, so I'm going to try not to make a mess. Oh god, look at that right there. The air, land, and sea. You got the hamburger, you got the fish fillet, you got chicken sandwich, another part of the Big Mac hamburger. I'm gonna try to get this whole bite in my mouth. Oh, you did it! Ooh, that's good. I'll do one more. And it's February 25th. Today is my 2-year anniversary of making daily vlogs. I started making daily vlogs 2 years ago. I've uploaded a video every single day of the year for 2 years in a row.
Here it is. Here's my computer, guys, right here. Check this out. My RAM is RGB. My liquid cooling is RGB. And right there is my graphics card. Falcon, look at that. I'm gonna go up close to it. This thing is beautiful right here. Wow, look at the mountains too. That is insane. The premise of today's vlog is that I am in Buffalo, New York. Orchard Park, New York to be exact. Guys, check this out behind me. I am literally at the Buffalo Bills Stadium. This is my first time ever being here, which is crazy. Check this out, guys. I'm literally at where the Buffalo Bills play, my favorite football team. This is insane. Like, oh my God. I can't even put into words. I'm just like, I'm in total shock right now. This is,
I'm vlogging while I'm skating. Check this out, this is awesome. I gotta be careful not to fall, because that would be absolutely terrible for me. Here's the benches, eh? But I gotta do a bench hop. I gotta do a bench hop.
Hey, see this?
It's the penalty box.
I spent a lot of my time in this box.
I just hopped the bench. I just hopped the bench. He's in the penalty box.
Line change.
2 minutes for elbowing.
Line change.
Also, look at these giant rocks over here.
I love the fence and the view behind me. Check that out, guys. Look at how beautiful that is. Gettysburg is literally one of the most beautiful places I've ever been to. And the sky just looks majestic because it kind of just rained. But yeah, I'm having a great time so far. This building is very old. I think that they've like touched it up and restored it. But man.
Okay, so here it is. Here's the top. I have some mugs, you know, action figures, Lego set. I'm just gonna go through. I'm not gonna name everything. I'm just gonna show you guys so you can see. Again, I apologize for my shelf being dusty. I really gotta dust it off. Little Grogu, action figure. Yeah, I think a nice good old dusting and rearrange will look nice because I do got some stuff crowded. I love this Pop character, by the way. So this is my little Grogu shrine. Also, these are from Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. These are the coasters from like the cantina. Here I have some plushies, a little heart for Valentine's Day that is cute. Monopoly, yeah, I really gotta organize everything, but yeah, let me know if you saw anything that you like on the shelf. Hello YouTube, it's Jason, also known as Black Bean Boy, and today I am back with another video. So today is Saturday, November 19th, 2022. I hope you're having a great day. I'm having a good day. The premise of today's vlog is today is day 999 of my daily vlogs. I cannot believe it. I can't believe I've made a video every day for the past 999 days, including today, but